The woman did not have a sexual history, and she did not have a complete physical. If she's a poor candidate for this, and your wife takes this pill, or you take this pill without this type of preparation of medical documentation, or the doctor some sort of lowlife that doesn't do an adequate history, and for some reason he missed the fact that, for example, your mother, your grandmother, and everybody died of cancer, and he still prescribed a pill while you now being highly educated, you take your wife right out of it and you don't have to deal with a competent doctor. Because immediately, if that's the case, that particular woman is a very poor candidate for the pill. Yes, there are other women that use the pill, and it is the most ideal thing that they could have ever used. Because not only does it regulate their cycle, it lessens all the disruptions, etc., so it's balanced out the hormonal level. So someone that's a good candidate that doesn't have any family history with getting these effects, those women that have been researched now over 10 years, not one problem.
Questions
now.
Dave?
Well,
my husband, it made
her
like get headache and
made her get real fat. Very good, because one of the common drawbacks besides the constant water taste and water retention, weight gain, breast enlargement, and any factors that occur from the use of birth control pills. Point that Dave brings up, typical question on file exam. Yes, is the answer to that response. Most doctors will tell any woman using birth control pills after approximately 4 or 5 years, you can even go to that long stretch. Stop using those pills, use a different birth control method if that's still an issue where you don't want to become pregnant, because let your system not forget how it works on a normal pattern. So yes, they do ask most women to take time off the pill so their system can reactivate. Because the longer the interval of time that the woman is on birth control pills, the less likely that she can then become pregnant. Say she wants to have children all of a sudden. Say she fulfills her career. She's a lawyer, she sits back the other. She's done everything she wanted to do. If you're on the pill for a very long time, it's that much more difficult, even when you stop using it, for some women to become pregnant. And then forget about the woman that smokes and uses the pill. Most of them are dead at the age of 35. And that's what they found in the research. So those people that smoke cigarettes immediately are taking off the possible candidates to use the birth control pill. So the woman in that situation, unless she wants to totally cause herself, as you see, the consequences of death by the age of 30, 35, that is the worst situation that could possibly exist. But they found those two things together have multiplied things by 10 to the 100th power as far as cancer reproducing cells. Dying. Why do you think they're doing that? Somebody says they're diluting the estrogen down in the birth control pill or not. What's the reason for that? What's the correlation between the estrogen as opposed to progesterone in the pill that is linked to certain factors?
Thank you.
numerous types of brands, different types of pills that contain different combinations of estrogen and progesterone. The girl had to use the lowest estrogen pill and be and have a 99% effective rate. The luckiest one, because chances are she will not suffer any side effects whatsoever. Today what? Produce? They are constantly under the factor of being pregnant. In other words, one of the things that someone asked me a question, well, how does this pill actually really work? Well, what it does is it fools the body into believing that it's pregnant. So the mother...
Listen up, school sucks.
The gland remained appropriately functioning. That's what you're alluding to. Any other questions about the birth control pills? The most effective method, as we will see, not just the birth control, but now you'll see the numbers start to drop and drop and drop. Number two, intrauterine device, parentheses, all capitals, IUD, intrauterine device. Once the IUD is inserted,